Do you forgot your iPhone passcode and are now locked out? Don't panic. In this video, I'll show you 4 proven ways to reset your iPhone and log back in using the Forgot Passcode option, Tenorshare 4UK, iCloud, and iTunes. Each method is suitable for different situations, so you can choose the one that works best for you. Note that all 4 methods described in this video will reset your phone, so proceed with caution if you haven't backed up your data. Method 1. Using the Forgot Passcode option. If your iPhone is running iOS 15.2 or later, there's a built-in option on the lock screen. Repeatedly enter an incorrect passcode until you see the iPhone Unavailable option and the Forgot Passcode. Tap that option, then log in with your Apple ID and password. Follow the prompts to erase your iPhone. After erasing, your iPhone will restart, and you can restore your data from an iCloud or iTunes backup, or set it up as a new device. This method is quick and doesn't require a computer, but you must know your Apple ID credentials and be connected to Wi-Fi. Method 2, using Tenorshare 4UK, no password, no Apple ID required. If the Forgot Password option doesn't appear, or your iPhone is stuck, you can use Tenorshare 4UK, a professional iOS device unlocking tool. Download and install 4UK on your Windows or Mac computer. Connect your iPhone using a USB cable and launch the program. Click Start and follow the on-screen instructions to put your device into recovery mode if necessary. For iPhone 8 or newer, first, quickly press and release the volume up button. Then, quickly press and release the volume down button. Now, press and hold the side button and don't let go until the Apple logo appears. This may take 10-20 seconds, so be patient. Then click Download on 4UK to get the iOS firmware. Wait for the download to complete, and you can start removing the iPhone lock screen. Once the process is complete, your lock screen will be removed, and your iPhone will be reset to factory settings. This works even if your screen is disabled, unresponsive, or doesn't show the Forgot Password option. Method 3, reset via iCloud, Find My iPhone Enabled. If you have Find My iPhone Enabled, you can also use iCloud to remotely erase your iPhone. On another device, open a browser and visit iCloud.com. Sign in with your Apple ID. Select the iPhone for which you forgot the passcode from the list of devices on the left. Then click Erase this device. After entering your Apple ID password to confirm the operation, your device will be reset to factory settings, removing the lock screen. This is especially useful if you don't have access to your iPhone but can log into iCloud. Method 4. Reset via iTunes requires a computer. Finally, you can restore your iPhone using iTunes. I put it last because it's not very stable. Connect your iPhone to your computer via USB. Put your iPhone in recovery mode. On your computer, iTunes will detect the device and display the restore option. Click Restore and iTunes will download the software. Once done, your iPhone will be reset and the lock screen will be removed. This completes the process of unlocking your iPhone. That concludes our 4 reliable methods for resetting your iPhone if you've forgotten your passcode. Which method worked best for you? Let me know in the comments. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video. See you next time.